And we have something new to show everyone. The new designs for these three characters. And this is the first time we show these new designs to everyone. Is this how you guys imagine what they would look like? And when we play in a bit, you'll also have a chance to meet these characters. I have to say though, Ling Tong, Gan Ning, and Xu Chu, they seem like Dynasty Warriors 5 versions of themselves. But otherwise, they pretty much look exactly how they've always been. I mean, Xu Chu is still fat, but I guess he got a cute ponytail. Yeah, that's always cute. But I mean, like, it's not like the makeover that Deltan has, or the very European golden breastplate that Lu Bu suddenly wears. But anyway, back to the stream.
ぜひご覧ください。で、音声の方はもちろん中国人の声優を起用した中国語版になっておりますので、そちらの方もご注目ください。はい、今日は以上ベタ快に睇到個遊戲點玩呢、我哋今日就將開發中嘅遊戲內容呢帶咗嚟呢度俾大家睇㗎。咁同時都係第一次公開俾大家睇繁體字版嘅真三個無雙八係點嘅。咁當時會有中文嘅配音喺度嘅。當然大家實際上遊戲嘅時候可以轉返做日文都OK嘅。
So they said something interesting earlier. It would appear that you can actually switch the voice options from Chinese to Japanese as well. So this could lead to a precedent where you would actually be able to listen to Chinese voiceover even in the English version, which I think would be absolutely amazing. So I hope they do that. Okay, and now they're done with the news, so now they'll be doing the live playthrough very soon. I'll be doing a translation as we go. Alright, until then.